is your winner.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 254 pounds.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, I do like his chances.
The modern-day Maharaja.
And from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Hey, did you guys know that Jinder Mahal has the shortest title reign in 24/7 history?
What is funny about that, Saxton?
He only held it for 11 seconds. That means 25% of his reign was...
What's this?
Come on, negotiations are...
They aren't going to wait.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
Okay, let's get this match going.
And on the other side is Jinder Mahal, a competitor whose strength, intelligence, experience, and undeniable talent earned him the title of the modern-day Maharaja.
Whoa, 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 wait. Nice tongue roll, but earned?
Don't talk about my tongue, weirdo.
Boom! What a forearm!
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
That'll turn your lights out. Elbow drop.
Uh-oh.
Oh, able to counter.
Ah.
Uh-oh, look out.
Taking flight.
Suicide dive.
Like a heat-seeking missile.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Boom!
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Saw what he had in mind there.
Back now inside the ring.
Set up for the pressure leg sweep.
Nicely done. Slam.
Oh, watch this display of power. Down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Perched on the middle rope.
From the middle rope, shooting star.
Incredible.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Really seems like Arya Daivari is in a world of hurt.
I'm not sure he has much left.
And you know...
Oh, what a sequence by Daivari. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Driven down face first.
Just ruthless. Another big move.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
That might be the final nail in the coffin. The night could be over for Arya Daivari.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
And there's the Uranage. Landed them.
It could be over here. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Trouble in paradise from out of what midair? What?
Thank you.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, man. Probably seeing double after that one.
That should be illegal.
Ooh-wee.
Boom! A forearm smash.
Going it out for the up.
He's got him down. This is it.
What a great win in such a unique style matchup. Let's take another look at these guys in action. And he gets the job done here tonight.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys, they made it look easy.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.